फ्रेंड्स, मैनी ऑफ फ्रेंड्स आस्क मी टू जस्ट अपलोड प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर फॉर पीजीटीआरबी। दैट्स व्हाई आई जस्ट स्टार्टेड माय जर्नी एंड हियर आफ्टर आई जस्ट अपलोड ऑल द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स फॉर पीजीटीआरबी। नाउ गो इनटू द क्वेश्चन फॉर 2001, दैट इज पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट एग्जाम क्वेश्चन पेपर। नाउ वी जस्ट गो फॉर ओनली 100 क्वेश्चन देयर फॉर 2001। ऑल द क्वेश्चन आर वेरी स्ट्राइट एंड ईजी क्वेश्चन। वी कैन गो टू द क्वेश्चन नाउ। द एज ऑफ सेंसिबिलिटी इज द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द लेट 18th सेंचुरी। द एज ऑफ सेंसिबिलिटी इज द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द लेट 18th सेंचुरी। हू रोट द फॉलोइंग लाइन्स, हियर्ड मेलोडीज आर स्वीट बट दोज अनहियर्ड आर स्वीटर। इट वॉज रिटन बाई जॉन कीट्स। इन विच पोएम ऑफ टेनिसन डू यू फाइंड दिस लाइन, टू स्ट्राइव टू सीक टू फाइंड नॉट टू यील्ड। To strive, to seek, to find and not to yield is the poem line from Tennyson's Ulysses. And then the Scholar Gypsy by Matthew Arnold is an pastoral elegy. Scholar Gypsy by Matthew Arnold is an pastoral elegy. The poem Blessed Damsel was written by D.G. Rossetti. Who is the poet that said, I woke one morning and found myself great? Lord Byron. I woke one morning and found myself great, Lord Byron. Who is the heroes in Pride and Prejudice? Who is the heroine in Pride and Prejudice? The answer is Elizabeth Bennet. Who is the heroine in Pride and Prejudice? That is the answer is Elizabeth Bennet. Who is the writer of A Thing of Beauty is Joy Forever? John Keats. The next question is, in which of his Keats odes wonders about the substance of the imaginative vision, do I woke or sleep? Ode to a Nightingale. In which of his odes Keats wonders about the substance of the imaginative vision, do I wake or sleep, is from Ode to the Nightingale. And then, for truth is always strange, stranger than fiction. It was written by Byron. This truth, automatically we may think it is of Bacon, but it is written by Byron. For truth is always strange, stranger than fiction is written by Byron. In which year lyrical ballads were published? 1798. In which year lyrical ballads were published? 1798. And then Wordsworth died in the year 1850. And then language rarely used by men should the language of poetry. Who is the proponent of the use? Language rarely used by men should be the language of poetry. Who is the proponent of these views? It's automatically they are telling about the tranquility and the poem and proponent language. All things related to Wordsworth. As a philosopher, Coleridge was more interested in the philosophy of German. And then the 15th question is, the mariner in ancient marina kills albatross. And the 16th one is, the movement of returns to nature has to do with pre-romantic period. The movement return to nature is return to nature. And then the 70th question is, pre-romantics were influenced by the Middle Ages. Here they ask true or false. The answer is yes. Pre-romantics was influenced by the Middle Ages. Yes. Who is the writer of God's made the country and man made the town? William Cooper. The earlier English words were written to equalize a person or the art of music or poetry. It is a true or false, you have to say yes. And which of the following is the work of Chaucer? Prologue to Canterbury Tales. And next one, Blake's Songs of Innocence is about, that is both A and B, the joy of childhood in a neutral and protected world and a pastoral world. Here, the Blake's Songs of Innocence is about the joys of childhood in a natural and protected world and pastoral world. And then Dr. Johnson's dictionary was come in the year 1755. Dr. Johnson's dictionary came out in the year 1755. And then the phrase willing suspension of disbelief in association with. Coleridge. Then can it be said Dr. Johnson's attitude in Lives of the English Poets is judicial in evaluating the poets? Yes, it is the true or false. Can it said that Dr. Johnson's attitude, the Lives of the English Poet, is judicial evaluating the poet? Yes. Now we are going to see about our 25th question. Hell is a catch much like London. Who wrote this? Shelley. Hell is a catch much like London. Who wrote this? The character Mrs. Malaprop was created by. The character Mrs. Malaprop was created by Richard Sheridan. Who wrote Essay on Boswell, Life of Johnson? Goldsmith. Who wrote Essay on Boswell, Life of Johnson? Goldsmith. Malapropism is coined after character in The Rivals. Malapropism is coined after the character in The Rivals. The circulating libraries are written during 18th century. The circulating libraries were popular during 18th century. Jane Austen's subject matter for her novels is human nature. Jane Austen's subject nature for her novels is human nature. Who speaks the following words in The Tempest? We are such stuff as drawn as dreams are made on. We are such stuff as dreams made on. This is spoke by Gonzalo. This spoke by Gonzalo. Who is called the poet's poet? Spenser. Dryden is the supreme master of criticism. Men fear of death as children fear to go in the dark. It is spoken by Bacon. Men fear of death and then children fear to go in the dark. Bacon. And Dryden is the supreme master of criticism. Dryden is the supreme master of criticism. And when did Milton die? 1674. Milton died in the year 1674. The next one, Shakespeare's sonnets are mostly addressed to Earl of Southampton. Shakespeare's sonnets are mostly addressed to Earl of Southampton. Here we are saying that is W.H. is also the right one. And where does the action of Shakespeare's Measure for Measure takes place? The Measure for Measure takes place in the place Vienna. And then there is no art to find the mind's construction in the face, whose words are full of irony. No art to find that mind's construction in the face. These words are full of irony. And then Duncan is a guest of Macbeth at Inverness Castle. Duncan is a guest of Macbeth at Inverness Castle. And next question. Here the question is not fully typed. The answer is daughter of Prospero. Maybe they asked who is the this Miranda is the daughter of who? And the answer is daughter of Prospero. It is from Tempest. What was the first novel of R.K. Narayan? Swami and Friends. The first novel of that is R.K. Narayan is Swami and Friends. And who wrote the Spanish tragedy Thomas Kidd? And Marlowe's first play was Tamburlaine. Shakespeare wrote 37 plays. And the tragic flaw in Macbeth is ambition. What is the tragic flaw of Macbeth is ambition. And next question is, who wrote the novel Nectar in a Sleeve? The Nectar in Sleeve written by Kamala Markandeya. The Nectar in Sleeve is written by Kamala Markandeya. Who called Chaucer the father of English poetry? Spenser. Not that I loved Caesar less, but that I loved Rome more. These words are of Brutus and Julius Caesar. Avidius is an elegy on Edward King. Lycidius is an elegy on Edward King. Browning's celebrated poems are written in the form of dramatic monologue. Celebrated poems are written in dramatic monologue. Who was the first poet laureate in England? Ben Jonson. Who is the first poet laureate in England? It is Ben Jonson. The first English critic to base his literary criticism on philosophical principle was Sir Philip Sidney. The first English critic to base his literary criticism on philosophical principle was Sir Philip Sidney. The term objective correlative was introduced by T.S. Eliot in his Hamlet and His Problem. The term objective correlative introduced by T.S. Eliot in his Hamlet and His Problems. Who is the heroine of R.K. Narayan's The Guide? Rosie is the heroine for the R.K. Narayan's Guide. Next question is, Walt Whitman was the national poet of America. Walt Whitman is the national poet of America. Who is the founder of modern school of Anglo-Anglican poetry? Tarodet. Who is the founder of modern school of Anglo-Anglican poetry is Tarodet. If winter comes, can spring be far behind? These lines reveal Shelley's optimism. Here, next question is sand sees, sand sighs, sand tastes, sands everything. These words are spoken by Zeus. And then Shakespeare, measure for measure is the problem play. Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them. These lines occur in Twelfth Night. In Tamil Nadu, the Sainik School is located in Coimbatore. In Tamil Nadu, the Sainik School is located in Tamil Nadu. The Sargent Report of 1944 insisted on the establishment of vocational schools. The University of Tanjavur offers exclusive courses in Tamil literature. And then the tachyscope is used to measure the span of attention. And next question they asked, Pavlov propounded the theory of classical conditioning. DTERT is expanded as a Directorate of Teacher Education, Research and Training. And next one, the theory of hierarchy of needs was propounded by Abraham Maslow. And then the formula to calculate intelligence quotient is IQ is equal to mental age by actual age into 100. That is the answer. And next one, Frederick J. MacDonald established middle schools. The middle schools is the correct one. And then the floating university, SS University, visited the Madras Harbor in the year. That is 1979. The new educational policy is 1986 was implemented by here the answer is Gandhi. And next one, India's destiny is shaped in her classroom was the initial statement found in the report of Kothari Educational Commission. And next one, Navodaya schools are managed by private, that is central government. And next one, the present system of education is teacher-centered. And then the word persona means mask owned by the actor. And then the child's first teacher is the parent. And the book entitled Education for a Better School Social Order was written by Russell. Education should be aimed at the level of any nation. This slogan was tested by Gandhi. Diversified curriculum at the higher secondary education was implemented in the year 1798. Adonis is an elegy on Keats. In which word does Kishan earn? And next one, who is known as the Prince of Essays? Charles Lamb. And then who is what an equation is rubber with the truth. And next question, Arnold poetry is characterized by a sense of Epicurean pessimism, a note of Victorian compromise, a brooding analysis of action, all this. And how many novels were written by Jane Austen? 6. Pope was the master of heroic couplet. The most representative poet of Victorian age is Tennyson. Tennyson believed in tradition. Dickens' chief autobiographical novel is David Copperfield. Who called Coleridge Archangel slightly damaged lamp? The theme of Paradise Lost is man's disobedience and fall. Which is the meter used in Paradise Lost? Pentameter of blank verse. Who first used the term metaphysical? Just Dryden. And then the main subject of John Donne poetry is passionate love and meditation. And who wrote the following line? A little learning is a dangerous thing is written by Pope. And who was the first president of the Republic? What is the light year? The distance traveled by light in a year. And Kalingathu Bharani was written by Jayankondar. Rajaraja Chola built Bhagadeshwara temple. And marathon race is 19 miles and 385 yards. Here friends, most of the questions we saw there from Keats, and all are direct questions there in that year of 2001. We hope if we won in the time, we are having a chance of scoring the score in a nice manner. But now the question is not like that, it will be a bit tough. And we will see what all the way the question asking pattern is improved there from 2001 to the present age. That's why I first uploaded the question of 2001 there for PGTRB. Soon I will upload all the other questions there for the previous years. Okay friends, see you in the next video. Bye.